Assalamualaikum and good morning. My name is Muhammad Diyaruddin Azad bin Muhammad Saleh. I'm 23 years old. I came from Perlis. I will graduate in Bachelor of Degree in Maritime Management from University Malaysia Terengganu. My formal education, working and training experience have adequately prepared with the necessary skills and my knowledge. To fulfill my degree requirement, I have taken several courses in management. I have gained substantial experience and my skill in final year project regarding the field of management. Some of courses I have taken, such as business communication, marketing principle, and business accounting, have given me a strong background in my field of study. My final year project have provided me with a strong background in management. In addition, I have also mastered in the scuba diving skills, communication skills, and computing skill as well. I have been working part-time as sales promoter at the Yume Haunted Sendi Amber Heart for the past 2 years. As a sales promoter, I was required to promote the company products and prepare reports for every month. The responsibilities I shouldered have developed my qualities for tolerance and understanding. My involvement in extracurricular activities such as handball and badminton tournament at the university also has both improved my time management skills and strengthen for my entrepreneur skills. As my resume indicates, my experience as student representative council has taught me how to communicate and work with people from all walks of life. I'm also able to communicate, lead, motivate, and interact with people at any level. Good interpersonal skill with the ability to contribute as a team member attached herewith are a copy of my resume and other relevant documents for your favorable consideration. I'd be very grateful if you will consider my application. If you require any further details, I am available for an interview at your convenience. Thank you.